As his sole mandate, the man of God, Prophet W. Magaya, spends a lot of his time in prayer. During this time, he meditates, speaks to God, and most importantly, listens to what the Lord has to say. Indeed, most of his time is dedicated to prayer. Amos 3 verse 7. It is during prayer that the man of God was inspired by the Lord Jesus Christ to create a walk-through altar. The whole design, the measurements, every little or big design was inspired by the Holy Spirit. The walk-through altar will bring through healing, deliverance, and salvation. Remember, the walk-through altar was made for you, and it's for free. Let there be light.